Hi everyone, it's May, and today I'll be doing a what's in my dance slash ballet bag. Here it is, right here. It's got a lot of stuff in it, so we're gonna go through all of it today. So let's just start off in this main compartment over here, because that is the biggest. So of course I have my pointe shoes, and I keep them in this bag that my grandmother crocheted for me. Yeah, I just keep them here to let them kind of aerate whenever they are not being in use. This bag has all of these nice little holes to keep the air kind of flowing, and this makes the pointe shoes last longer. And I just keep my toe pads in here, but when I have used my pointe shoes, I let them just kind of on my window or on the floor somewhere to let them air out of my dance bag. So next up, we have a variety of skirts and shorts, pretty much these three. This is a black bullet point skirt, or normal thing, not too special. And I also have a white version. I feel like if you're gonna get a bunch of skirts, get them in very basic colors that go with almost any Leo. Black and white goes with anything. I also have this pair of shorts, because sometimes I just like to wear shorts instead of a skirt. Next up, I have a spare pair of pointe shoes. These are the ones that I used most recently before my current pair. These are just, you know, my backup. They are a little bit softer. They're almost like completely dead, but if I ever forget my pointe shoes or if something happens to my current ones, I have a backup pair. And then I have my flat shoes in here as well. I also have a bunch of toe tape in here. I use the Nexcare kind of soft foamy toe tape. You can just get this at your local drugstore. I like it better than the masking tape sort of toe tape because I feel like that's a little bit harsh. And this is really, really good for cushioning, and it's also very, very sweat resistant. So I definitely recommend this. Next up, we're gonna be looking in this front pouch. So in this pouch, I have a lot of extra things that I don't need every day, but they're there just in case I need them. So the first big thing is this pouch. And this has all sorts of different things in it. I have these blister band-aids and the Orajel inside. Really, really essential for summer intensives. I also have my sewing stuff and extra ribbons and elastic. This has been gathering for like 6 years, so don't even ask me what's in here. I also have this broken box of spare toe spacers and of course scissors. These are just normal child scissors. They're, you know, just in case you need them. I also have this pouch, and in here I have my feminine products because you always need backup. The other things in here, I usually keep some sort of snacks. This is just a protein bar. Sometimes it's a roll of crackers, all sorts of different things in case there's a long rehearsal or I'm just at the studio for a long time. Snacks are essential. I then have this jar of bobby pins. These are not the ones I normally use, but these are great for performances or when I just need an extra pin. I have a hairbrush, some cough drops, because it is the worst feeling when your throat is like scratchy and sore and you have to breathe heavily. So cough drops are always good. Nail clippers. And then I have a bunch of smaller extra items that I'm just gonna quickly go through. A variety of headbands. So I always, always carry some headbands just in case my hair does not want to function. And similar to that, I have this little comb. I also have some deodorant. This is just roll-on. It's pretty much almost out, but yeah. I have some spare toe pads, chew Sharpies. I have some spare contact lenses. This is some like fashion tape in case like something on me is slipping and it needs to be kind of stuck to my skin. So now I'll be going into this really small front pouch. And that is where I keep like my phone, and that is also where I keep my kind of warm-up and sore muscle equipment. So this is just a yoga ball used for my feet and my arches. And some spare cash is always, always good. So I also keep that in there. Now on to this side pouch. As you can see in my water bottle holder, I have a spare mask. But inside that pouch, I have a lot of spare kind of extra clothing that I don't use all the time, but in case I need it, it's there. I have this purple skirt, which I don't really like. It's like a wraparound skirt, which I'm just not a fan of, but in case I need it for something, I have it, because I really like the color, I just don't like the style. So same thing goes with this skirt. I just don't really like how it fits on me. In case I need another black skirt, I have one. I also keep a spare pair of tights in here because you never know what might happen. I keep a spare pair of flat shoes, and I find that sometimes my friends need these, so I always keep a pair. They're not the best. Like, they literally have like holes in them and everything, but you know, just in case. And I also keep a nude leotard in here for costumes and things like that. And finally, onto our last section, this pouch over here. Yeah, I have these leg warmers. These are from the brand Rubiawear, and I really, really like these. They're these long, stretchy leg warmers, and I just love these so much. I say always get a pair of long leg warmers because you don't have to wear them long, you can fold them up, but there's just so many ways you could use these, so I definitely recommend a pair of long leg warmers. I also have this pair that are a lot shorter, and I use these for when I'm like not as warm or when like my knee is stiff and I just need to put it over my knee. These are like thicker material than these ones are, and these keep me, I'd say these keep me warmer, but they are not as stretchy. So these are more like when I'm waiting for a rehearsal or things like that, when, you know, I'm just standing waiting for Nutcracker finale, things like that. I use these. And then finally, I have a pair of point boots. These are from Block. I feel like everybody has a pair of these, and I also feel like everybody knows someone who has the same color that they do. I know like 5 different people who also have this color. These are really great, again, for warming up when you're waiting for a rehearsal, when your feet need to stay warm. These are great. And yeah, that is everything in my dance bag. So yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to like and subscribe and check out my shorts because those are pretty good. Yeah, see you in the next one. Bye. Don't get injured.